Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
After mating, the adult female cicada lays its eggs. It does this by piercing plant stems with its ovipositor, egg-laying spike at the tip of the abdomen, and inserting the eggs into the slits it has made. The eggs hatch into small wingless cicadas, which are known as nymphs.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.